game for us under all of the circumstances of his first start in a long time, and the guys that he was going against, and the respect that we have for the players that he went against in the front that we're up against. He did a really good job. The communications were great, but he played well too. And so that's a huge bonus for us, knowing that we won't have Justin for the rest of the season, for him to come through like that. And again, it's another really good example for us. The guys can step up, and if you have losses, we can endure them, and we can recover and make it through it and do well by it.